Yo, what's up YouTube? It's Sunday. I hadn't been riding in about a week, but we got the beast out today. The Black Pearl, as I call her. About to get on her, for the first time in a week. Got my license plate finally. Things are starting to open up, so the dealership was able to process the registration. I'm gonna go with the beanie helmet today. Rocking the Harley Davidson shirt. Rocking the riding sneakers from Built. What else? Let's see. Oh, we're gonna be rocking the goggles. Got the Harley Davidson goggles today. And of course, the Harley Davidson gloves. But yeah, we're gonna get out and ride. Yesterday was super windy. Gusts of 40, 50 miles per hour out here. I read on Facebook on my motorcycle rights group page, there was at least 3 accidents that were wind related where the motorcycle rider got knocked over. Then in the evening it calmed down, chilled out. Right now it's a little breezy. They're claiming 45 mile per hour gusts later today, so we're gonna try to ride to right now. We're gonna do a startup for you. Let's see where we're at. 12:01 in the afternoon here in Albuquerque. And we're sitting at 2,255 miles. 2,255 miles. So, you know, we're racking them up. So let's do the startup. For those of you who don't know, of course, 2020 Lowrider S, representing the Duke City here in Albuquerque. I have the Vance and Hines slip-ons with Vance and Hines competition baffles just to make them a little bit louder, but not going all the way straight pipe. So we'll do a startup for you. So I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going. Talk to you later. Thank you. Yo, yo, what's up, YouTube? Went home and changed to the pilot helmet because the wind really started picking up. Really bad coming in back into town from Edgewood. But here in town, we should be okay with the buildings blocking it. Shouldn't be as bad. But man, it was gusting up pretty good in the canyons. I could see why there was a few accidents yesterday. I got pushed over a few times, but was able to maintain control. Anyways, I figured since the wind is acting stupid, I'm not gonna be able to make it to a farther destination, so I'm just gonna cruise it in town, cruise it through downtown, see if the lowriders are out. Just saw a group of motorcycles pass me when I was at the light. See if I can catch up to them. Yeah! Look at that. Yeah, yeah. They get to listen to music while they ride. Sometimes I'm envious of that, sometimes I'm not. Thank you. Well, folks, we still have downtown closed due to protesting and all that kind of stuff. So they shut it down because they didn't want people messing up the businesses. So that could mean there's going to be no lowriders today. But who knows? They might still be by the park. You just can't drive down the street here downtown. At least not down the main one. So yeah, they had it closed right there for some reason in that section. And then it's opened over here. Businesses are boarded up so that they wouldn't get their windows broken. Looks like the rest of downtown is pretty much opened up, so I'll turn left here. Still no cruising. Well, they have another section closed over here. So it looks like I got in between an open and closed area. He knows where he's going. There's the police. So, beautiful day here in Albuquerque. Normally that street would have been bumper to bumper. You guys remember that in previous videos. It would have been bumper to bumper with old cars and ugly cars and nice cars and all kinds of cars. Let's see if they're hanging out over here at the park, coming at it from the backside. It does not appear they made it out this Sunday. Nope. Nada. Nada. This is normally where they're parked. Well, it is what it is. Just enjoy the ride. Very, very quiet. Maybe we'll drive through Old Town Albuquerque, which is right over yonder, right here. It's a hot day today. See, the wind's not so bad over here. It's just breezy over here. It's crazy how no matter where you are in this town, the wind is going in one direction or another. It never picks a single way to go. But it's a beautiful day. We'll cruise through Old Town, see if anything's happening in there. And then we'll continue up Central. Stop and get some lunch. Here in the square. here in the square. Oh, here's some oldies right here. What we're talking about right here. Hope you guys can see this on camera. Yeah, look at that. To get too rowdy in here, it's nice and peaceful. Yo, yo, what's up, YouTube? So, left the motorcycle behind, got in the truck, and we're out here. We're just out here. We found ourselves some water. Say hi.
Hi,
y'all.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? I'm touching
the water. I mean, this is gorgeous. Talk about relaxing and getting away from the city.
to come up to you.
Jump in the truck and kill us.
Want to give him your burger?